And hello, wherever you're watching, welcome to North London. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Nainggolan in the middle. Clattered away. The lineup then for the hosts. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
It's there for him. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been... Well, it's an absolute privilege to be with you tonight from one of the great world football cities. I'm referring, of course, to London. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Carroll. It's been whipped towards the near post. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. An attack full of promise. The initial 11 today for the hosts. It looks pretty orthodoxly.
Yeah, I love this.
Might be a chance here. Lukaku! Keeper's contribution, but what next? How can they make something happen? Over it comes. Just couldn't capitalise there. David Silva, always a man who can decide a game.
Yes, Derek, he sets the tempo of a game. He gets the ball, people back off him, and then he creates, and he can score the odd goal as well.
Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Cuadrado, options in the centre. That's how to flummox. Higuain! A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if you can nick an early goal. And they certainly have done.
Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here in North London. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Well, possession seeded. So the initial 11 for the home side. It looks like a running towards goal. It has to be. Can they slot it home? And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Carroll. Dangerous looking attack. Can he put it away? Can they put it away? Ricardo Pereira. Rashford. Gliding through the gears. Now can he deliver accurately? An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Space afforded him. Preferring to go infield. Teamwork might be the key. It's there for him. Still alive. What a save from Hugo Lloris.
Well, he's had his critics in the past, but not me. I think he's a fabulous goalkeeper.
Untidy in possession.
The fans can sense they have the momentum hit.
Can't miss, surely. That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish.
The match has restarted, 1-0 here. I must say, this looks promising. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Bruno Fernandes has it. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it fizzled out. An awful lot of green space to run into. Carroll. Promising looking ball. This looks promising. Nainggolan. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Oh, he's through here. Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited. So 2-0 now.
Andy Carroll.
Neil Maupay. Promising sequence. Must score! Hugo Lloris with a straightforward save. Rashford. Robertson, across, lacking guile and accuracy.
The hosts have really controlled possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Mahrez, it is a decent looking attack here. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Carroll. Well, couldn't keep it. Options in the centre. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. El Shaarawy has it. It's with David Silva. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. This might have potential. He could pick out a teammate. It's been whipped towards the near post. And it's gone behind for the corner. So the corner played into the box. Gets his glove on it. And clears his lines. Sidibe. gliding through the gears. Silva. Just found wanting in terms of the finish then. And that was a very fine read. And fed forwards. Mahrez. Mahrez! Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
And he's fired over the corner. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And very deftly cut out. Individual quality coming to the fore. And now they have the ball back. Now can they counter clinically? Defenders need to cover. Will he finish? The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Cutting infield here. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Carroll. A bit of running room now on the wing. Nainggolan. Neil Maupay giving it a try. Superb save from Hugo Lloris. And now the delivery.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Moving forward effectively. Firing it towards goal. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught it off the top of his head, really.
Half-time then, here in the English capital. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. A chance maybe from the wide position. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. James. Read it superbly to take back possession. This might have potential. They've regained possession. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. It's with David Silva. Nainggolan. Now, will they be able to? Is it going to be? And he's only gone and made it a hat trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood.
Upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many me's do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creations. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. I'ma do that every day and no awards for that. Fortunate. Scars heal even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it.
Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been.
Hello, a warm welcome, and this is The Scene here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
We are at the new Tottenham Hot. Stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Warm welcome to you all. The action is a division rivals match.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
They could go in front here. What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
In goes the corner. Well, they've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well.
Chance to go in front. To the rescue, and how. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Could get the ball into the box now. Well, defender's shown him inside, and there he goes. Looking for a through ball. Striding forward, purposefully. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. He's dealt with it well, the defender. It wasn't the worst cross. And here's a chance! Pushed up to the frame of the goal. Costly loss of possession maybe here. Got to clear it now. Now James. Silva.
It's wonderful support from these fans.
Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Carroll. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Steered through. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? William Jose. Guiding it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Just rushed it a little bit. Could have relaxed a bit more.
Yeah, and he seemed to be off balance when he hit it.
Delph has lost the ball here. In behind the defenders. It should be! Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Silva. Going forward with real purpose now. And he could get away here. They broke.
Cuando se desmaye por ayudar un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera.
Hello everyone, I must say it's always a real privilege to commentate from this venue. A warm welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray, I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Yeah, thanks Derek, looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo.
Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. A free kick, and the keeper took it cleanly. Now Sissoko, ball with Maxima. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. A chance to whip it in. And hammered in there. Textbook defending inside the box. David Silva, so wonderfully creative and silky. Lee, you would expect he'll have his say.
Well, ball possession will be his key. People give him the ball because they know he links the play. You give him the ball, then you make a run. You normally get the ball back, which is very encouraging.
A matter of keeping his composure. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials. Ndidi. Sané. Options in the centre. Cutting the ball back. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
All together, I said this ain't no life for me.
We are at the new Tottenham Hotspur. Spectacular.
I must be a criminal. Keep you talking minimal. Cause most of it's subliminal. And it'll put you in a critical. Used to be invisible. They would refer to me as mythical. Sipping up the ass, sipping slow. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Walk at the back and I yell, give me those. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes. I want my spot, yeah, look at what you know. My and they getting minerals. If you go shots, you know my mineral. Up with your block, now you looking pitiful. Tend at the windows, I need a minute, yo. I leave your missus all mad and miserable.
You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she think she Ike. Sipping on the. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you've been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. Realest in your ring got. Precious like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need it, I use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot.
Gotta drive, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new.
Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at? Ayo, that I was just for racks. Front on me. Flat. Are you okay? Please don't ask that. I don't act black. Got a fat cat. You a rat rat. Rat a tat 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 a tat tat. Tattoos, but you can't see them. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skiing. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot to pee, and I was all. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over. I'm taking over. You're overweight. You ate a soda. I'm super. Ahead of you, like a closure. When Troy died, I had to find some closure. Don't push me, I am not a stroller. Pop one like bread and toast. Cup, you should use a coaster. I'm on the post and need to tell a coaster. So I shop it over. New faces, and I call them growers. But a pecan rover, I'm that older. Wanna be like me when I get older. Talk to God, then he came over. Talk to God, then he came over.
Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do.
The spectacular sight that is the new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Our action comes from Division Rivals Football. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers.
Must be a goal! And he met it perfectly for the goal!
Well, it's one of the great sights in football, a striker meeting a ball. On the volley. What a sweet strike it was.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Goal for the hosts. Number 9, Neil Maupay.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
The substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 8, Ashley Barnes.
Milivojevic.
And number 6,
hey. Good challenge.
Coming onto the pitch.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Kane opening them up with a through pass. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Now James. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Milivojevic.
Harry Kane not shy. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Just too high with the chip.
Such a difficult skill, that. Keeping the ball under control when you're running.
Marvellous tackle. Opportunity in a wider area. Good one-on-one defending with the tackle. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Guided through. He's going to try it. Oh, it's a great goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number 9, Neil Maupay.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Silva. They can be quick on the break now. Really in the clear now. Can he do it? And it's in the net for the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick.
Por mí, por ti, tú por mí.
Hello and welcome to the northeast of England. We're here at St James's Park. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
He's given it straight to the opposition. It has to be. It's still alive. So a throw in here. Nainggolan. Mope. Just not looking confident in possession. Given away. Mope. And showing fine vision. They might be there for El Shaarawy. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. And hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium.
husband realized the wings was double fried. My grip was stuck between the peas and kettle.
A warm welcome. The fans have plenty of reasons to be excited tonight here in.
I've been searching, nothing's working. I've been tripping, no one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the surface. Shirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectations, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven.
Spectacular scene that is the brand new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me. Our action for you.
Hello everyone, I must say it's always a real privilege to commentate from this venue. A warm welcome to North London. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. So many storylines, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Can they take the lead? Easy peasy for the goalkeeper. And possession lost, intercepted. Defoe. This is how it looks for the home side. A standard. It's got to be! Just have to keep.
galaxy's finest. Wonder what Optimum Prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Better be happy, love, for the betcha I chill. Flow. Where my goal?
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend, Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
And they are on the move again. Good tackle. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Straightforward take. The initial 11 today for the hosts. It looks pretty orthodox, Lee.
Yeah, I love this formation, 4-4-2. The two main strikers will stay close together. The fullbacks will link up with the wide players. The two.
And in with a real chance. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Goal for the visitors.
1-0 then.
Andy Carroll.
Excellent challenge. Vardy. And will it be the leveller? They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, the lead barely lasted a few minutes and they're right back in it. Conceding a goal after you've just scored, almost criminal.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Relentless pressure, can they take advantage now? Given away. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they... Good evening. Spurs have never been short of followers. Let's see if home advantage will count for them tonight here in London. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Thank you, Derek. I was just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
So the initial 11 for the home side. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
On the ball, Zaniolo. Khedira! And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Well, there's no way to escape the verdict that that was an awful corner. This is how the visitors will set up today. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield. The back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
He really is one of a kind, the diminutive David Silva. What sort of display do you think we'll see from David Silva here, Lee?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
He's got forward pretty effectively here, Douglas Costa. Crisp tackling. Oh, a lovely ball. He might profit from here, you know. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass.
Well, I just wonder to myself how important that save will be come the end of the game. Really important goalkeeping to keep it all square, wasn't it?
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Might be able to set up the chance. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides.
Davide Calabria. Now Cuadrado. Oh, they've lost it. Mope. Oh, surely. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Gets his glove on it. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Cuadrado. Now, you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Carroll. Nainggolan. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
It's going their way. 2-0. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Now, let's see what they can do here. James. Is it going to be? Well, that was simply miles off target. Dear me.
Oh, close your eyes when you're watching this one. It's horrific.
Here's Icardi. Khedira. A bit sloppy in possession. Costa with it. Neil Mope. James. Dangerous looking attack. Can he make it count? Still possible. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. A goal it is. A confidently taken penalty.
After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight. daylight comes too soon. Eyes where daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Nice where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring my man them through. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring a man them through. Got a shout out the girl them too. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Roll if they bring the menu. Like on the coke on the menu. Wanna dress casual, bouncers won't let you. Good thing promoters, they can still get you in. Stepped in a bash, already go where I want. Got a AAA pass. Got one for Oak and got one for Cass. Got one for Mass and got one for Wax. Sit down. Shake hands, give hugs, say goodbyes. Flakes and ice creams. Girls in white jeans. Live streams of my midsummer night streams.
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Nice where daylight comes too soon. Gotta bring the man down too. Gotta shout out the girl in two. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Got a shout out the girl them too. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Nice where daylight comes too. Everywhere I go, bring the man them through. Got a shout out the girl them too. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Bring the man them through. Got a shout out the girl them too. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Got a the girl them too. Pick up the raving crew.
Something. Make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it. Make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it. Make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it. Yo, my bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, stretch it. Make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say then it's gonna be a long thing. What you mean, man? I sound like this guy, which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea, can't take me for a mug. Man, I've done it sometime, about time that it clock. Madass, never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a Madass. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and he come like I'm showering fresh trim when I step. I don't do no facts. Lag, how you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lapped it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris, I feel like I'm.
what I was gonna say, Mbappe. These times I was up in late, flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. You do threads on Twitter and ranting, doing the most. True say that money is power, so when you get money, keep quiet and ghost, ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've brother got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from, if it's here, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, must have thought that we came out from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game, like I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G immediately keeps stacking up racks. Waiting up, shh, now you don't go sleep. Aye. Are you taking a... Next clip, man, we shooting clips. Got my guy doing overtime on a Sunday night, he was taking risks. Phone bros, don't pull up outside, that's nothing but vibes. Treat my guys like siblings. Hop in the car like a GTA, yeah, we do missions. My bro touch NJ, he back came with a big stack, like, yo, it's a madness. Keep the money under the mattress, if you try talking your name, they stressing, distressing. I don't even know them man there, this one must came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a mad thing. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it.
I'm so tired that I can't, I've been up for 7 months. Told me you should don't believe it, but I'm scared.
Por favor.